Los Angeles, United States, actor Lance Reddick, who played Steely Baltimore Police Lieutenant Cedric Daniels in hit TV show, The Wire, has died, his publicist said Friday. He was 60. Reddick, who also appeared in the John Wick series of films opposite Keanu Reeves, was found dead at his home in the Studio City area of Los Angeles, trade title TMZ reported. Acclaimed actor Lance Reddick passed away suddenly this morning from natural causes, publicist Mia Hansen told AFP.